How to add a channel trailer to your YouTube account in 2013 and in 2014. Hello and welcome. I'm going to quickly show you how you can add a channel trailer video to your YouTube account. Okay, this is my channel and this is the video that people who come and visit my channel, if they are not subscribers, they will see this particular video playing. Okay, so how do we do that? Well, what I'll do is show you my son's account, because he doesn't have a channel trailer for his YouTube account. Therefore, once you log into your YouTube channel, locate my channel option, press on it, and then press on this particular pencil link here. And once you do, locate edit channel navigation, press on it. And this is the tricky part. A lot of people get this part confused. Now, what you need to do to have your channel trailer working is you have to have this browse option enabled. Simply press on it, and once that's enabled, as you can see, it's got a check mark, then we simply close, as in save it, and then close that tab. Now what will happen is it's gonna give us the option to add a video as a channel trailer. Simply press on it, locate any of the videos that you want to feature on your YouTube channel, and that's all there is to it. And let's, for the sake of this, let's just choose this. This is latest upload. Press save. Now what will happen is when someone visits his channel, and they will see his channel trailer. I really want to thank you very much for your visit, and don't forget to subscribe and also like this video if you found it of use to you. And if you have an online business and you manage a YouTube channel, then don't forget to check out the videos where I show you how you can easily rank your videos in YouTube. Okay, thank you very much. Happy rankings. Thank you.